Hi guys, in front of me is iPhone 16 Pro, and let me show you how to activate and use camera timer. But first, open your camera app. Now go to photo mode, enroll more, and here locate timer. Now apply 3, 5 or 10 seconds delay, and now just grab a picture. As you can see, the delay is applied and the photo would be grabbed after selected time. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.